You write down, but you know exactly how much money you can get it during the set of purchasing. And I need to seek for the method you can get a lot of money, like rent. Don't. I need to seek for it. Some method is gorgeous. Some teaching I don't like. And the book that can follow me for a long period of time, all my life, is all that. Sharpness, great and concrete, small and good. And I love it just all that, like, huge and the small one. Put in there, good. The whole thing is great. Talk to you and think I'm gonna do. Say hello.
Hi, have a good day. My name is Amy.
Hi.
Yeah, welcome. Do you like bird? Kick bird? Yeah, this is I think romantic bird for kids, for children.
Yeah, but I'm actually interested in the classic.
You like classic, right?
Yeah.
I do like it. Yeah. Because we can see a lot.
Yes.
And idiot.
Yes.
Do you know much about English idiot? British idiot?
No, not so much.
Really? I love idiot so much, but yeah. I can't understand anything.
Yeah.
Well, I read the idiot.
Yeah. A little bit.
It's normally there are a lot of idiot inside the English lesson.
Yeah.
And some old people love idiots.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't understand
anything.
Yeah. Even after a longer time, I learned English.
Yeah.
I read a lot of articles.
Yeah.
But I still can't understand.
Yeah. Well, I think British idioms are very contextual to British culture. Right?
Yeah. I love
so
it.
So even for an American, some of them are not idioms.
I love it when I have a lot of time to sit back and I have a glass of tea drinking with my grandparents.
Yeah.
Because my grandparents are very good at telling stories.
Yeah.
I love it a lot.
Yeah.
I love them a lot.
Yes, I love that story.
Yeah, because they're very romantic.
Yeah.
Yeah, and they love drinking tea.
Yeah.
They love go with each other and to many beautiful places.
Yeah.
Because they have bicycles, have a lot of bigger to go around.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I love
great.
It a lot.
Yeah.
And I sit for someone and drink tea.
Yeah.
And just tell that idiots.
Yeah.
I love it.
Yeah.
I have one teacher. He's living in England.
Yeah.
And his name is Luke Thompson.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. He creates a lot of podcasts.
Okay.
It's about a British podcast that is an audio podcast online.
Okay.
To tell every listener about everything written to culture.
Okay.
But I just love idioms.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because I can't understand anything.
Yeah.
But I love listening.
Yeah. Well, it's nice meeting you.
Nice to meet you. My name is Daisy,
my name is Daisy.
Thanks a lot, Daisy.
Well, I didn't mean to interrupt your...
No, man. I love it.
Okay.
We have a lot of bits. I do love the favorite. Favorite is the best one ever. If you look at the book, you should choose the brick and the pot. The space dogs more attractive to focus on. I do love the signature as well. It's about the writing, it's about characters, and it's about image. Seriously, the curious. And we see a lot of things to stand and produce, I can say, inspired, something like that. The book having no any inspired, of course. But I do focus on the certificate license create a signal. It's much more important. And the price, it's about $3. It's so, not so cheap, not so expensive. Just about, you can buy it after you cancer, 2 glasses of tea. I love the poet. I do really want to sit for something like a signature. There are no empty signature. And the writer's name is Colin Glassick. I let go and have lunch, drink tea and listen to podcasts. There are a lot of books over there, still.